News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Good afternoon, everybody. A mild day today as temperatures climb up into the 40s in many spots, some 30s to the north, but otherwise melting some snow today with a good deal of sunshine. And we will see those temperatures bottom out in the 20s tonight, so won't get that cold. And tomorrow's high should still top out in the 30s, maybe near 40 in the south, and up to the north, that's where we'll see noticeably cooler weather come in, especially during the afternoon. Mountains may drop into the 20s tomorrow afternoon. But in the meantime, milder temperatures, much milder today. We should be maybe 10 degrees above what we were yesterday. Record high in Portland's 45, and we won't be far from that. It's a lower one today. Breezy, of course, as well. Overnight tonight, clear to partly cloudy. Lows 23 to 28, and tomorrow still 35 to 40. I think it'll start to cool down late in the day. Cooler Wednesday, highs in the 20s to near 30. We could see teens and 20s for highs over the weekend.